The Maryland National Guard's 1229 Transportation Company delivered 16 new ICU beds to Fort Washington Medical Center on May 21st. The beds are from a group led by the Maryland Department of Health in response to the spread of COVID-19.
Today we were the recipient of 16 ICU beds that we can use to populate our new ICU trailer. We're in the process of completing the construction of this trailer, and the beds will come in very, very useful. Right now, we have a need to quadruple our intensive care space, and so we're very, very appreciative that we were able to get this accomplished.
Fort Washington currently has 37 beds, four of which are designated for intensive care. Like many other medical facilities, the potential need for patient beds is evident.
We knew that we were going to have an immediate need for extra beds. And together with the state and with boat construction, we were fortunate enough to be the first recipient in the country to have this design ICU trailer, which will enable us to have an additional 16 ICU beds.
For the Maryland National Guard, this is Sergeant James Nowell.